has waited for you, Fashion Map. The name of three challenges are...
Kimiko, where do we find the kimonos for the challenge?
Let's go.
We follow you.
Future, will it like develop or is it just gonna die out?
I'm scared it's gonna die in the future because young people don't dress it kimono anymore. A lot of old people buy it for decoration.
And how do you feel about the Europeanization of the kimono?
Well, I think it's a good idea. It's because if kimono die in the future,
in Japan,
everyone will forget about it. So if in the world people start to know and want like to arrange kimono, take and create their own one. Mm-hmm. I think it's a really good idea.
Thomas, kimono is not just for women. I saw that it's for men.
For men too, and kids can dress it too. So mine is quite uncommon. This is a silky one, but purple.
But why is it green on the inside though?
Because inside, jacket for men are always different inside.
Fashion, is it fashion or profession?
Fashion.
What is the clothing item that you cannot live without?
Maybe earrings.
What is the worst fashion trend you've ever followed?
When I was a teenager, I liked idols, so
So, him for men, yes or not?
Yes.
And fashion blogger, yes or not?
Yes, of course.
Who influences you?
Alexander McQueen.
Your pre-creation routine.
Okay.
And tell me, if in this room there must be one color, which one?
Dark
gold.
Color metal. Metal.
If you had to pick one city that is your dream city, what would it be?
London.
A total black outfit. Yes or no?
Yes.
Fur. Yes or not?
No.
Conservative or provocative?
Provocative.
Are you ready for your fun challenge?
What challenge?
You have 1 week. Designer number two.
Is fashion a passion or a profession?
Fashion.
Bad hair or bad makeup?
Dark hair.
Oh yeah. Here for many, yes or no?
Yes, of course. Because I met it.
Oh cool, that's cool. Would you rather date Tom Ford or Brad
Pitt? Tom Ford.
Oh yeah! And your fashion map in three cities?
Tokyo, Paris, London.
Hello Kitty or Barbie?
Hello Kitty.
Silk or fur?
Fur.
If you have to have a slogan, what would it be?
Oh. Slogan?
Slogan, yeah.
Yeah. Stretch
Kichu. Ah, that's good. What about one color outfit?
Black.
Ah, chic. So chic.
What clothing item can you not live without?
Shrinkers.
Are you ready for a fashion map challenge?
Yes, of course.
You have 1 week.
Bye bye. Designer number three. how is the profession?
Actually both.
Latex or leather?
Latex.
If you had to have your own fashion map, which three cities would you choose?
Tokyo? And Kerry?
Oh.
And Milan as well.
Sure. And B or Pier?
B or Pier?
Yeah.
Pier.
And the chic?
Chic.
Heels for men, yes or no?
Of course, yes.
Who is making a fashion revolution right now?
Isemiyake?
Asian style or European style?
Mixed culture, so fusion.
Takako, are you ready for your fashion map challenge?
Of course.
So, you have 1 week. Enjoy! Mwah!
Oh my god.
So, Flavia, what do we do a week? Let's go to Discover Tokyo, Liza. Lolita leader.
Thank you.
Who is Lolita?
Finding Lolita is really difficult, but I'd say it's to pursue one's own kawaii. Lolita fashion is fashion that originated in Japan, which expresses cuteness, kawaii, or something maybe fantasy or the kind of things.
Who is your role model?
Actually, it's an imaginary character in the book.
Yeah.
But you know the famous novel Kamikaze Girls? You know? We studied. Thank you. Well, it's a novel about one little bitty girl. She's Japanese and she's really, really independent. And she's a perfect Lolita to me.
What fashion item can you not
Eyelash.
yes. Where do you see the trend going?
Nowadays, Lolita girls wear more dresses with fancy prints. Like
this is very unique. Very beautiful, unique. Wow.
Yeah, Lolita's is becoming more and more colorful.
And what fashion trend do you hate the most?
I don't hate some given fashion category. I see some girls wear clothes only because they just want to get popularity among boys. I don't like their way to use fashion.
Are you always dressed as Lolita, or are there times where you're just dressed like...
What? I'm everyday Lolita. Actually, you know, pajamas?
Yeah.
I wear pajamas with Alice in Wonderland prints.
Oh, no.
In that way, yeah, I'm Lolita too.
Do you take the eyelashes off?
Of course.
Do you feel that Lolita, she's sexy or not?
To some people, it may be sexy, but to like ordinary people or for most people, it's not sexy. It can't be sexy.
fashion map in three cities?
一つ目はやはり東京、ジャパン。
あ、いえ。
二つ目はやっぱりイタリアの。イタリアもあの
ナポリ。
まあ三つ目はやっぱりパリスね。
アニマルプリント or stripes。
面白い質問ですね。あのアニマル。
レトロ or アヴァンガード。
I like retro。
What is the biggest fashion trend?
やっと可愛い。の、なんて言うんだろう。やっぱりファッションとか素敵なものっていうのは背伸びしていくっていうか、あのいい意味で自然でありながらちょっともう無理をするとかね、新しいものを知っていくとか、大人の世界を知っていくことがすごく、自分を知っていくことだし。
For you, the kimono should be worn in a traditional Japanese way or modern European style.
やっぱりあの着物はやっぱ日本のやっぱりその国民の国民服であり、あの、まあ、民族衣装なんだけど、やっぱり基本的なこうきっちり着るっていうことをマスターした上でこう着崩す。このビューフティブ。あのやっぱり。ちゃんと着れるっていうことを特にジャパニーズ日本人はあのした方が美しい美しい。
What do you think has been the best collaboration between art and fashion so far?
日本のアニメーション秋葉原と、あのアニメーションとのコラボレートの動くとか、やっぱりそこで本当に描く人っていうところの。あの今、CG とかコンピューターに頼ってるんだけど、これ本当書くっていう、そういう意味ではあの私書道をやってるんだけど、カリグラフィー書道。
Tetsuya, please introduce us that beautiful, beautiful robot.
Oh, this is our beautiful robot called Posy, meaning like it's a bouquet. Her image came from the flower girl for the wedding. Sometimes we used to be somebody's wedding. Also the fashion show, she had the Louis Vuitton fashion show. Louis Vuitton people love to the Posy.
So do you think that technology and fashion, they can work together, they will future together?
Yes, fashion and technology is going to be modern world. We can make the modern, new future.
So you think style will eventually depend on technology?
Yeah.
Which kind of movie?
She took the Lost in Translation.
Ah, that's a great movie.
Many fashion people and celebrity love to pose it. And you know the British actor Jude Law? He loved the pose. He came to Tokyo. He really wanted to meet.
To meet her.
Her, yes.
You are so stylish. Can I say that you are so stylish? Which fashion designer you like?
I respect like Issey Miyake. His philosophy, his ideas, everything is a really good inspire for me.
And we also wanted to know, do you think robots are going to be the peak of our progress? Or is there going to be something even more?
Any robotics engineer can make any future, but we are flower robots making the good for the human life, good for the future, beautiful future, for the, especially for the human. The human is the most important. Human life is the most important. Okay,
thank you so much, Tetsuya.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you,
Posy.
Ciao, Posy.
Ciao.
and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moments of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands. Time for change.